At this very moment, I'm drifting down the Ganges. It's a celestial river, and I feel the pull. If I just sit here, in about 10 minutes, I'll be quite far down the river. That's the way life goes. There's so many lessons we can learn from the river. This Ganges has been here for thousands and tens of thousands of years, and people have drawn life from this river, both materially and spiritually. One of the great teachings of the bhakti text, Srimad Bhagavatam, is that our bodies are just like a river. We call a river by a name, but actually it's new water at every moment. It's always moving, always changing. What's the difference? This body is also like a river. It's 75% water and it's constantly changing. I move through the various changes of my life: inception, gestation, birth, babyhood, youth, middle age, old age, and finally, I leave this body behind. It's inevitable. This life is a journey. We're only passing through. If we take to spiritual practice, we'll become very much aware that there's a difference between myself and the body. The cause of all suffering is identification with the temporary material body. The Bhagavad Gita says, those who transcend the bodily concept of life feel happiness always. They also see others equally because they notice that all other living entities are also spirit souls within material vehicles. This is the process for real happiness, to realize one's spiritual nature. Please visit me at vaisesikadasa.com and tell me of your spiritual experiences and realizations of how you're not your body. Thank you very much.